Search lang po. Kuwai Marrojas. Short message lang. Okay, ba? Kuwai Marrojas.
Well, she's Miss Makes Me.
She's the most qualified.
Okay.
When I did my checklist, siya yung sa akin yung kumakatawan among the candidates. Siya ang para sa akin pwede mag-lead sa country natin for the next 6 years.
Okay.
Meron silang clear-cut agenda, may programa, merong continuity.
Okay,
that's not a perfect administration. But I really believe President Aquino was able to steer our country towards the right direction. Is it perfect? It's not. But I believe with Marroas, it must be able to progress. I just need to, For me, because it's important, President, maraming challenge na katangian bago ng Pangulo na kapagbukod tayo hindi pwede enough na or enough na crime fighter ka it has to encompass his character, a total character, you have to be, you have experience, you have to have a track record to show that you are able of leader. Number two, you have to show that you're trustworthy, which is one of the most important things to be trustworthy. And if you feel the people that they possess good leadership, a certain degree of experience, mabait. Pero hindi pa rin sama-sama, hindi ko lang. Pero sa akin si Mark, siya lang ko. Pero for me, natutunan yun sa ibang natin. And para sa akin, he fits. Ano yung sa criteria ko? Sino dapat na maging Pangulo? This coming 2016.
Thank you, Sir Dingo.
Sa side na po. Sa side na po. Uy, natap ka.